It started with an idea from my boss at the time in 2012 at Columbia University, Kyle Smith, who was part of the Jewish Coaches Association. And Kobe Altman was also assistant coach on staff. Kyle Smith is now the head coach of Washington State in the Pac-12. And then Kobe Altman is now the general manager of the Cleveland Cavaliers. But they were both just encouraging me to start something, kind of sharing with me the challenges. You know, I was colorblind to myself even. I thought I could accomplish anything. I was like, oh, I don't, you know, I can do anything. You know, I can be coach, I can be assistant coach, I can, there's no barriers for me. But I started to recognize that there were barriers. And I've been raised, I'm the first one of the Magpayos. I'm one of five children, and I'm the first one that was born here in America. My parents are both from the Philippines. And they always told me I could accomplish anything. So I grew up with that. And then all of a sudden I get to an industry where, oh, there are some challenges. There are some barriers. You know, what race bucket do I fall into? You know, all that stuff, kind of, I started to realize the politics in it. So I guess I was raised to always believe that I could accomplish anything. And I just wanted to continue to encourage others to think that way, you know, really, especially the younger Asian coaches. And then as I progressed, I'd get calls all the time from, you know, young Asian coaches, just like I was at one point. I was just trying to get in. And so I just thought it'd be great to have an organization where we had all of us together, where we could educate and encourage and motivate and organize, you know, as a group, as a community. And so it's really cool in that, like, now I have, like, you know, that was just focused on men's and boys basketball. Now I there's a lot of Asian women coaches and Asian men coaches on the women's side of Division I basketball or all college basketball and women's and the WNBA. So it's really cool now. I'm very familiar with, I mean, the majority of Asian coaches in the country, you know, I know most of them now. And it's just cool to have a community, and we're all very supportive of each other. So we need that. We need to support each other.